Praise be to Jesus Christ. My dear brothers and sisters, welcome to Vajanamrutam. Very often we see many unhappy people. People become so sad very soon. You know why? The reason is very simple. They don't get real love from their home, or the members of their family is not so lovable, or the co-workers are not so cooperative, or the neighbors are not very good. That means because of other people we become sad, and that leads us to unhappiness. My dear brothers and sisters, we should not expect holiness, goodness from any other people. If you read Joshua 3:5, we read like this. Joshua said to the people, "Sanctify yourselves. Tomorrow, Lord will make wonders among you." Joshua 3:5. So it says, sanctify yourself. You sanctify yourselves, tomorrow the Lord will make wonders among you. My dear brothers and sisters, we need not sanctify any other person. We need not expect holiness any other person. If you try to sanctify other people, we will be disappointed. If you expect holiness from other people, we will be desperate. So don't expect holiness from anyone, from your members of your family, or your colleagues, or the neighbors. But you be holy. That is enough. You be holy. Once one religious sister told me, "Father, with much enthusiasm and joy and much spirit, I joined the convent. But after some time, I lost everything. I lost my enthusiasm. I lost my joy." And she said, "You know why? The reason is, I expected holiness from other people. I thought my superior should be holy. I thought my community member should be holy. My colleague should be holy. But never I thought that I should be holy. Now, after several years, I realized it is not other people I should be holy. Then I got back that joy and enthusiasm which I lost many years before." My dear brothers and sisters, if you expect holiness from anyone, from members of your family, or your colleagues, or your neighbors, or any other person, you will never be happy. Our life will be totally disappointed. It will be desperate. We'll be desperate. So, what we can do, you be holy, I should be holy. How far I can become holy, how more the intensity of my holiness, I will be leading a joyful life, a happy life. And if I expect holiness from my superiors or my colleagues, my community members, neighbors, sadness will be the consequence. I can never be happy. I can never be joyful in my life. So, read the word of God. Meditate the word of God. Joshua 3:5. Sanctify yourselves. Tomorrow the Lord will make miracle among you. Sanctify yourselves. Don't try to sanctify your family people. Don't try to sanctify your colleagues. Don't try to sanctify your superiors. And that is simply impossible. Never we can sanctify. Never we can see holiness in those people. But when I become holy, how much more I become holy, my life will be fruitful, it will be joyful, it will be peaceful. So for that, let us support each other through prayer and let us try our level best to be holy. May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.